Never, we wouldn't be. So, yay.
It's awesome.
Yeah. Well, thank you.
It's awesome.
You guys want to talk to him?
I'm speechless. I have no idea.
Oh, okay. I'll give him a minute.
I thought Cindy.
Which is a track off the record. That's the two of you.
I'm like, well, Carson, you're
an... I think my fingers are a little bit too small, so...
See, them big nails don't...
Shut up.
They don't help, but... I mean, that's...
Sitting there.
She needs to take lessons from, like, somebody who really, like...
He's like,
Carlos Santana, if you're out there.
Yeah, I agree. You know, I mean, we're you know, lucky individuals to get to do something that we love to do. You know, not many people can say that. So, I mean, you're not gonna see us complaining. We're having a good time. I'm here to support. I'm here for support.
Yeah. I'm not really nervous right now. Before my performance, I'll be a little nervous, but LL Cool J, I'm hosting with him, and he makes me feel really comfortable. So, it ought to be okay.
Everybody straight ahead, please.
I feel silly showing.
Can we get you guys to sign the card?
Everybody!
Can you come out here for a second?
Help! Somebody help me! Please!
Oh. Thank God.
What are you doing here?
Easy, Snake. Step off.
You step off, bitch!
Ladies, don't get your panties in a wad. There's plenty of Justin for everybody.
From the very, very start. Johnny Wright for making my tours amazing. From the bottom of my heart, my fans, I love you all. Thank you for thinking I'm hot.
You know, it's funny, I was thinking the same thing about you. I mean, I was thinking you were kind of hot, too.
We should go out. We should really go out, you
maybe,
know?
Maybe, I mean, we could, maybe. I couldn't be more proud, honestly.
She's like unbelievable.
I know.
Trust
me, I see it every day.
No, trust me. Okay. Thank you.
Okay. Are you really happy?
Pleasure.
Are you really happy?
Of course, man. Look at her.
I know, she's lovely, isn't she?
She's an 11.
You did. She said some really lovely things about you.
They're all nice.
No, and you're stinky.
Yeah.
So he decided to pop in.
Leave my boyfriend alone.
Hey.
I was really excited to see him, but
I don't want to stay with people at me.
Always ask him, you know, what he thinks and stuff like that, because...
Thank you, booty!
But they always end up picking on me.
I'm gonna say, any ideas and thoughts expressed by the Spears family aren't necessarily thoughts expressed by anyone of the Timberlake family.
It's gonna be so different from anything that I've ever done. Ever since I was a little girl, dancing has been
with it.
Like, I wish I was out there.
Oh, that was
20.
Watch me now. I did it again.
Welcome to the
Hi.
Oh, God. Made it. There's gonna be a halftime show.
And move in on Britney Spears and be like, hey, how you doing?
Let's get a picture and then we'll leave you guys alone.
Got one.
No, I have
I'm sorry, guys.
One of the junior guys.
I remember when we decided that we were going to go our separate ways. We sat down and I said to her, I said, if there's ever a moment where you ever need me, you can rest assured that I will be there because I love you as a person and I will always love you. No matter what we say at this point, people are going to speculate things and I could really get myself in a horrible position if I was to say something and somebody misinterpret it, because that happens all the time.
Ew, strong Britney. Yeah, it was a weird time. Ew, I'm embarrassed, can we stop?
I don't judge anybody. I think that it's just a situation of, it's just young love.
I was upset. I was upset for a while. I think we're both really young, and it was kind of waiting to happen. And I will always love him. He'll always have a special place in my heart. He is such a great person.